There was fury among Sudanese youth as they gathered Tuesday evening outside the army headquarters in Khartoum. They were demanding justice for the protesters who were killed during anti-government demonstrations in 2019. The protesters held banners and photos of the victims as they cried out for justice. Mother of Mohamed Hashim Mata, a protester killed in 2019, accused the regime of being behind the killings.
And don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.